Great. What now?
I've got some bad news.
So what's going on?
Well, we got a bunch of cars clogging the underpass. Too many to drive through. We're gonna need to move some of them out of the way.
Hey, I'm coming too.
I'll stay with Kate and keep a lookout.
Yell at us if anything happens.
Awfully convenient the pass is blocked like this.
Not convenient at all, if you ask me.
If we move that car right there, we should be good. Come on, let's get to work and clear it out. Be worth checking. Need to power it somehow. Now I can pull out the cable. Hopefully that'll hold. Still need something to power this puppy. Gotta be a way to power this thing. I'll look around. Those might come in handy. Pop the hood.
You'd better not mess up my baby here.
That'll do. Here goes nothing. Hey! There we go! I think we're set.
We good?
Be ready to move once the wreck is clear. We should be right behind you.
Will do.
Get the walkers!
Yeah.
Eleanor, now! Go, go, go! Just drive! Get her to Richmond! We're right behind you! They're through! Let's go! Thanks. Shit! The van!
We got bigger problems here!
The roof! Go! Get up there, Gabe! Go!
God damn it! I knew this place didn't feel right.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
We have to come up with some kind of plan.
Oh, what a great idea! A plan! Who would have thought of that?
We don't have a choice. We gotta fight our way out.
I'm not sure I like our odds.
Great! This is just fucking great! What the hell are we gonna do?
Calm down.
Calm down? I'm not gonna fucking calm down. Eleanor's out there alone right now.
We wouldn't even be in this mess if it wasn't for you.
That's not true.
Fuck you, Conrad.
Whoa, 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 stop! There's somebody over there.
What? Where?
Shit.
I see. Everybody get down!
Wait, was this all a trap?
Keep your heads down. Guy could have a rifle.
Whoever you are out there, we don't want any trouble, okay? What the hell? He's gone. Everyone stay here and keep behind cover. I'm gonna see what I can find out.
Be careful.
Don't make a move! That's right! Now stay where I can see you!
The hell?
That thing's not a toy. Drop it, or you might hurt yourself.
Now then, I'm not gonna shoot. Not unless you make me. I just wanna talk. You got me?
Look, I don't want any trouble here, okay?
Just answer my questions, and you have my word, you'll be fine. You, the two guys there, the kids, the women in the car, I saw you split up. I overheard that little argument just now. Your friends over there aren't gonna shoot me, right? You folks have your shit together?
They're good people. They've lost a lot.
Sure. We all have.
Recently.
Ah, fresh wounds. That makes sense. You're going to Richmond. That tells me you got something to do with what's going on down there. Question is, Whose side are you on?
Look, man. I don't know what you're...
Don't move.
Well, is he one of them?
Hey, man, what do you mean by them? Who's them?
You know what I'm talking about. The New Frontier.
What? No, I'm not with those guys. You got this backwards.
Avi, this guy's full of donkey shit.
I don't think he's with those guys.
Look, I'm telling you. I'm on my way to Richmond, just like you. I lost touch with some good people there when the New Frontier took over.
What did you say?
The New Frontier. They took over Richmond. Don't tell me you didn't know that.
Fuck.
Oh, God. Eleanor and Kate. They're headed right to the middle of those assholes.
At least now we got an excuse to go after those motherfuckers.
We need to go. Now.
No fucking shit, we need to go.
You're the one who's been skulking around. You got any ideas?
There's an old train tunnel that runs under the James River. From what I hear, it should be a straight shot into Richmond.
A train tunnel.
I could lead you guys there. But since a hobby here said you're good people and all, maybe you could lower those guns first.
Lower them my ass? We're gonna tie you up and make sure your story checks out.
That's really not necessary.
Lower your guns.
Avi, man, don't.
Do you trust me or not?
Thank you. Ready? This way.
Hey, what do we call you?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
Okay. Oh, come on. I know. You're hungry. We're gonna wait for them to go, and then we're gonna find you some dinner. Hopefully find us some dinner.
Hey there.
Hello.
Pretty big group of them out there.
Are you hurt? Any bites?
No, no bites. I'd say we make a pretty good team. two of us. Well, the three of us, I mean.
Thanks, I guess.
No problem, kiddo. Anytime you need an oversized doorstop, you know who to call. He's a cute kid. You guys live in here? You seem kind of young to be a mom. What are you, 13?
I knew his parents, but they're gone now. I'm all he has.
Then he's cute and lucky. He has someone looking after him. Not much of that anymore. We were out there scouting. Nothing out of the ordinary, and then... Ordinary, and then... Chaos, and... Shit. Those bastards are slow, but goddammit when there's enough of them. I got separated from the others. God. I hope they all made it. Thought we were ready for anything.
What were you scouting for?
Gas? Water? Any supplies we could find, really. Sure as hell wasn't worth it. My people are probably at the rendezvous by now. What's left of them, at least. By the way, I'm Ava. And my group, we call ourselves the New Frontier.
He's hungry.
Hey, why don't you come with me? Meet my people. We have food, blankets, bottled water. Come on, dinner's on me.
That sounds good. Sounds great, actually.
Once the herd is gone, my people will find us.
These tunnels were abandoned decades ago, but I've heard you can get through. Here's hoping.
Javi, I need to talk to you.
About?
Look, I appreciate you keeping quiet about me and the New Frontier, but what I told you earlier, it's not the whole truth. I wasn't their prisoner. I was one of them. I should have told you sooner. I really should have.
Oh my God! You let them brand you?
Just listen. I'm not asking you to forgive me, but you have to understand. I had nobody. And they had food, supplies. I was all alone, Javi. You don't know what that's like. It was a mistake, and so was not telling you about it.
Tell me you're not still one of them.
No way. Believe me. I just had to explain, because if they're really in control in Richmond, I can't let them see me. I just can't. So when we reach the other side of this tunnel, I'm leaving.
Y'all planning on joining us?
Shh!
You all hear that?
Coming from over there.
Can you see anything?
They're everywhere!
Fuck! They are. Keep sharp. Watch out!
Javi, help!
Take him out!
Thanks. Fuckers are everywhere!
Trust almighty Conrad, now every walker in the fucking county is gonna be heading this way!
Come on, follow me!
What the fuck?
No one ever mentioned a train in the way.
Better find a way around it, or we're fucking dead.
Maybe we can just go through.
Well, does it open?
I got it. Come on.
Daylight's ahead. Thank fucking God. Let's go.
We can't have those walkers following us. Javi and I will block the door. You guys go ahead and make sure it's clear.
Make it fast. We'll be right ahead of
you. I'm staying here.
Hold the door shut until I can find something to barricade it with.
Hurry!
Ah, shit! I'm gonna have to break this thing off.
Hurry, they're almost here. Javi! I can't... There's too many! Help! Wedge that through, now! Okay, let's go. We gotta...
I wouldn't touch that gun, girl. You either, cowboy. What
the hell are you doing?
I heard you two. You think I'm stupid? Finish your little story. Now.
We need to keep moving.
No, you need to talk.
Conrad, this is crazy.
What's crazy is you coming for her. Roll up your damn sleeve.
What? Why?
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is. What other bullshit did you shove down our throats, huh?
She has a right to her secrets like you have a right to yours.
Secrets isn't the point. You're missing the bigger picture, son. Don't you see? We bring her to Richmond, they'll give us whatever we want. Medical help for Kate. She's our bargaining chip.
They won't bargain with you. You don't know them.
Won't know until we try.
She's not a bargaining chip. She's a friend.
Oh. I'm sure after less than a day, you two were just soulmates.
Not a chance in hell.
Seriously? It's our best option, and you know it. Hell, it's our only option.
Go to hell, Conrad. I'm not doing this. If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
What the fuck, Conrad?
Then don't let her walk through that door.
This guy's crazy. Shoot
him. Nobody has to shoot anybody. Just tell Clem this is how it's gotta be. And then we all step into the sunshine.
Come on, man. Be reasonable. I'm sorry, Clem.
But you said...
I know what I said. It's not worth Gabe's life. Come on, Clem. Start walking.
You're a fucking coward! A fucking coward! Javi, how? How could you?
I did this for Kate. For us.
But what about Clem?
What about Clem? She's not family. Think whatever you want. We're going. If you really want Clem to live, do this my way.
Why the hell has he got a gun on Clementine?
You want to tell him, or should I?
Out with it! Why is there a weapon in that girl's back?
The New Frontier? She was one of them.
Was my ass. Their brand is on her arm. She's New Frontier. Has been all along. They're gonna be real happy to see her again. I put money on it.
He's not wrong. This could be useful.
But right now, we need to find Kate and Eleanor.
You're right. Let's move out.
The gates are this way. If your people are here, that's where they would have ended up.
Why is it so quiet? Thought there'd be New Frontier marching in the streets and shit. Practicing on walkers, or whatever the fuck they do.
It does seem strangely quiet.
Maybe we just got lucky.
Trust me, they're out there.
Ah,
Fuck. Did they see us?
I don't think so.
Can you see anything, Javi? What are they doing?
That's their car!
Hey, keep it down. Kate? Kate, can you hear me? Kate, talk to me. Say something.
Javi?
Yes.
Could really use something to take the edge off right about now.
Huh. Very funny.
I've been saving it for a while.
Kate! Are you okay?
Come here.
Where's Eleanor?
She went ahead to get help. She hasn't come back.
Damn it. They must have got her.
Jesus, how far is it to their compound?
Not too much farther now. A couple blocks at most.
Gabe, help me lift her up. I'm thinking Kate's not gonna make it much longer. So it's time we walk up to their front door and say hello.
That mean we're doing this my way?
It might. But so we're clear, you follow my lead until our people are safe. Understood?
Fine.
Here we go.
There it is. New Richmond.
This is a mistake.
Just shut up and keep walking.
We're here, Kate. I'm gonna get you inside, okay?
Javi, if they can save me, how about you and me finally take that trip to Norway? The Northern Lights. Remember? Sky lit up all green and purple.
As long as we make some time to hit the slopes, I'm in.
If you want to stay behind, I wouldn't blame you.
Hey, this is where I was going in the first place.
Hey!
You again? You must have some kind of death wish.
She needs medical help.
And you have one of our people.
Uh-huh. What's your point?
Sorry about this, Clem.
Clementine! How long's it been?
Not long enough.
Cute. She's got you mixed up in all this. Who is she to you? Doesn't look like she's here by choice, so...
She's our friend, which means what we're doing right now doesn't sit real well with me. But if we can't get inside those gates, Kate'll die.
All right. You have my attention. But I'd be lying if I said I was convinced.
What do you want to do?
Go get the boss. He's gonna want to see this. Now, all of you, lower your weapons.
Not a chance.
Might be a good idea to play along here, at least for now.
You put him down, I'll see that as an expression of good faith. Nice and easy.
Everybody, put him down.
Guess you were serious about this after all.
What the hell's going on out here?
They said they weren't here to hurt anybody, so I was trying to see if they...
Oh my God.
Dad?